Specifically, according to federal prosecutors, they wrote that former Democratic U.S. Congressman Michael J. Myers, he pled to, quote, conspiracy to deprive voters of civil rights, bribery, obstruction of justice, falsification of voting records, and conspiring to illegally vote in a federal election by orchestrating schemes to fraudulently stuff the ballot boxes for specific Democrat candidates in the 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, and 2018 Pennsylvania elections.